Another high-profile crime was on the docket today in Jefferson Parish. The woman accused of killing her boyfriend's 6-year-old daughter last April was due for a hearing, but it was pushed to March 7th. Police say they have video of Hannah London carrying a bucket that contained the body of Bella Fontenelle to the house where her biological mother lives and leaving it on the lawn. London has pleaded not guilty in that case.